Whenever any activist would raise its voice, he is then killed. Like we see how Professor Armand Loney was killed. The intellectual, the writer, poet, a college professor by profession, was killed on a bright daylight. He was not killed that he has robbed anyone. He has never been involved in any crime. But the only crime he has done was that he raised his voice for Pashtun human rights. And the irony is that police would not even register the police case FIR of Professor Armand Loney. This is the tyranny of Pakistan Army. And then the eyewitness Abdul Qayyum Uthman Khail, we saw how he was beaten up, how he was tortured, and he was tortured and threatened to keep him away from the case because he was right there when SP Atau Rahman, the ex-army officer, killed Professor Armand Loney. Now, Pashtun has raised up. Pashtun are now united under the leadership of Manzoor Pashtun. Manzoor Pashtun, the 25 years old young man who is himself a war child, who has grown up in the tanks and gunship helicopters. And he stands for justice. He stands for human rights. The human rights of Pashtuns guaranteed by the Pakistani constitution. Look at the irony. Pakistan Army is not accepting its own constitution. Manzoor Pashteen asking for human rights guaranteed under Article 13 of United Nations Human Declaration Convention. But Pakistan Army, as they have deceived the world, has been deceiving their own citizen and have conducted over 15 military operations in Pashtunkhwa and killed thousand upon thousand innocent Pashtuns.